a drunk and suicidal son at any point, I would have probably never believed you.
Just don't want anything. That doesn't make me happy. Stuff doesn't make me happy. I don't know. Not like I was going to do it or anything, but I was like, just send me in that pool and make sure I don't come back up.